Introduction. You need food, water, and clothing. You also need a place to live. People in the past had these needs too. Over time, the ways people meet their needs have changed. This book tells how. It compares people today with Native Americans long ago. Food, water, clothing, shelter.